What has to be done now is to save the little girl. I'm 90 and she was 5. I've lived a life and she hasn't.